It is Thursday, June 20th. It's almost 80 degrees Fahrenheit. I think it's like 79. 7:30 in the morning. Come out early on this trip. Some people like to run and jog. Come out in the morning, obviously, less traffic, not as hot, especially this time of year. Supposedly this is getting torn down, this area right here, at some point. Who knows? Goddamn, you can't cross it. Thank you. I would say probably over the next 5 to 10 years in certain areas of Vegas. Okay. When it comes to construction of new hotels, yeah, other shopping centers, the events that go on like Formula One, and also just the constant road construction and all stuff. I would say the next 5 to 10 years, the Vegas Strip will always be looking something like this. So you're usually able to cross right around there, but because this is going on, I have to walk all around and then come up through Cosmopolitan and walk this way. So if you're in Vegas and this is going on, you might have to take some detours. Also, there are a lot of time where these escalators on the Strip do not work. Well, they do work because they work when they want them to work, unless they always have to keep, I'm sure, obviously, always have to keep them up to date and maintenance them, but like this one's working right now, but a lot of times you'll have only one going and the other one not. So be aware of that too if you're on the Strip. There are elevators usually too that you can take if you need escalator or elevator access. probably the best seat. I'm good, thank you. Got a chunk out of the road here. As you can see, they're building a bridge right here to connect Paris over to this tower, which was part of Bally's, now Horseshoe. But it did, I think Paris took it over, so making an indoor way to get there. I think they're like adding these balconies and stuff to the room. Perfect.
Was that one of those